Oh, it's 12. Hey! Hey! It's me! Hey! 12 o'clock! I gotta get this shit. I was here. Dude, my face has been on the internet for so long. People just haven't looked it up. Oh, good one part. Yeah. Okay. Dude, these players are golden. It's.
You look like it a feels a lot higher. Box.
A skinny Greek god. So I've been told. We should be able to just.
Another.
Think you should go for gold one for the face cream special.
I mean, if tomorrow Donald Trump starts a war, nice man. Yeah, dude. If my boy Donnie makes it so he can serve president for the rest of eternity, you know what? I guess I. Well, shit. Should have voted, man. Well, I fucked up.
Ow. Oh yeah, we got 5 pots. I forgot. Not the pot. Go for it. Why not? That was just not worth, my friend.
I don't want the $50. Can you just tell my friend my boy Morgan to shower, like, out loud? I want to clip it.
Hey, okay, I'll take $50. Hey, Morgan, go shower, you fucking filthy piece of shit. There you go.
Hell yeah! Thanks, dude. Thank you so much.
Hey, no problem. Yeah, well, your boy Morgan dirty if you need to tell him to shower, though. I've told you this before,
he's nasty
but...
as hell.
Holy shit.
How you gotta tell your boy to shower? That ain't your boy no more, okay? That's a fight. Ugh. You're gonna have to tell your boy to shower. Alright, GG's, dude.
Ah, so close.
It's all for the subs. I really do appreciate it all. Young Xander donated $2, said when Mo talks fast.
Sorry I get done!
Did Donnie just throw a plate?
Another!
Oh, he's dead, he's mine. So far it's been alright. Yeah, I'm TP in here. I gotta get vengeance. Oh my god.
It was... oh,
that
shit.
Moment when the daddy actually looks like a pirate turtle feels good, man. Oh! Pretty sure you'll get even more
vengeance
to the improved sexy pirates gameplay.
Hey, that ain't bad!
Good work to Beedito.
That ain't bad.
From Germany.
That was probably really loud, but yeah, that ain't bad.
I'm actually a fucking Smurf. Yes!
Oh god. Oh my god! I was like, get back there! Oh my god.
Did it just say school night?
Oh! That wall? I didn't even know you could do that!
Oh my god, I am just too clean. I'm cleaner than a man fresh out of a bath.
Come on.
Oh, Rengar. Vlad, you got flash or what? Let's go, baby, I'm flashing his ass.
American Sniper! Get him, brother! I got him, brother!
Boom, bitch!
Committed to the play.
Hey, baby! How you doing, buddy?
Oof. Oof. Bro, what the fuck are you doing? Whew. Rough one.
You know? Because I don't think he's actually going to be able, because he's not going for the side strategy, so he's obviously just going to be... Oh my god. He's not going to win this. Eno's gone.
Oh my god!
He messed up.
How did that happen? I got to see an instant replay.
Yo, Horsey, what's my last item? Cerex?
What about D?
What about D?
And these nuts. That's so cringe.
Look at that, guys. Electric Q, 2Q, plus an E. Look at that. Look at that. Not even... I think I did 130 damage. 22 second cooldown. 50 second cooldown electric Q, 22 W, gotta hit 2 skill shots, all that for 149. Let me just play fucking Zoe, pick a pro belt, press a basic attack and do 500 damage, you know.
And it is going to be Haunter going down the follow-up and chase from the Frost Archer. Just too much, and they pick one up on the bot side. 5-3, but remember, TSM loses something. They always have an idea of what to do next. Even with Santorin on the other side of them, towards base side, they're going for mid. FlyQuest,
not another base
still
race, come on.
Going towards the inhibitor
turret. Not again, not again.
Kennen actually gets really good attack speed as he levels up. Wild Turtle is going
not
down
again.
The inhibitor with him. And now FlyQuest tries to play the stop the back game.
Not
Zoe
again.
Zoe coming in from the side. Mithy, Bjergsen, and Sven caught in a fight with Santorin. Keen now enters. The backing from Greg may make it
not
a tie.
Again,
the Nexus
Bird's
going down again. Zyrene, 5-4. They look to be 7-5 in the summer split. FlyQuest on the Nexus, slicing Maelstrom.
They
slices TSM down, and FlyQuest push through the base for the win.
So you do have to be careful. York right now is actually maybe in a 1v2 as Contract is headed down there. Yep.
Contract's over the wall. Doku, they're going to start and try and start the fight early. Doku doing a lot of work, but again, the stage United. Doku, though, kills him through it all. Matt's not going to be able to join the fight. And Contract is forced to blow the ulti. Now Doku's still trying to kite it out of the way. Might be able to get one more. Nathan, Matt grabs the double kill.
There you go. Doku with the double kill. It takes 3 to take him down, and he's yelling, "What are you doing, team? Start pushing."
State. Ugh, the go button is also in Ole's inventory with the Shirelia's Reverie. They just want to get into more fights. Yeah, it was a death dance if you hadn't set it already for double lift, as he is looking to dance a little bit more against Clutch Gaming here. Top inhibitor to get some attention now. Incoming
there
from Ole, the hit comes in. There is the 1,000th career kill for Pole Belter as they lock down the base of Clutch Gaming, looking for the Nexus turrets and the possible win.
Big congratulations on that.
It's like, I just don't understand the inefficiency of practice where you're like, here are the top 5 matchups, try them. My understanding is
players literally just refuse. And then they don't have, like, authority to, like, make them or whatever.
No.
Which is just obviously a problem.
Obviously, yeah.
Again, one more. Let's repeat the question.
Do some sign language. I'll be Ovely, you be big.
Okay. Hey, how do you feel about winning that game, big?